What's up, guys? This is CG Gamers Portal back here with a brand new episode. In the previous video, we told you that how about the third-party locking applications like Applock free. But in this video, we'll be telling you with those applications, how can you really be more protective for your apps and photos. So follow me. First of all, you download the app Applock. Like others, download it. Now guys, once the app is installed, you'll open it and set up a new passcode like this. And you will lock your main apps. This, and this. If it's done, you'll think it's protected, but as we have shown in the previous video, you are not. And then, so all you have to do is, you have to also lock settings. Here it's locked. So if you have locked settings, the person will not be able to open the settings menu and force stop it from here. And once more, to go to protect and then general, and you'll do hide app lock from home. Once it's done, you'll get two options to start from your browser or start from your dial pad. You choose, you can use both of them. First one is the code and the second one is the link. So I'll show you how to do it from both of them. Now see, the person who will try to open from there will not be able because it will still ask for a passcode and you will not be able to disable it. Now if you have to open it for other purposes, as you have seen, hashtag 1234 and call it. See, it will automatically be open. And the other way to do it. domobile.com/applock. See guys, here it is. And the link has come. Click to open Applock. And you can still open it from here. Guys, thanks for watching. Hope you like it and subscribe for more updates.